Water skiing with a difference. 16-year-old Ariano Blanik is certainly making the most of the floods that have caused great frustration to many in Germany. Now, you'd be forgiven for thinking the German wakeboarder was showing off his fantastic skills in one of the picturesque lakes of Lower Saxony, but he's actually being pulled by a car through floodwaters in a town in the east of the country.